Well, hello, boys and girls. It's me, Renee, again. Yes, how are you? Oh, I'm glad to hear that. Are you ready to continue the journey with our animal friends? Yes? Okay then, let's start. Today, we begin with the penguins. What do they have to tell us? Well, they are here to tell us about commitment, which is a big word, of course. But all it simply means is to make a firm decision to do something. Right, just get something done. That is commitment. And it is to get something done, no matter what it takes. The father emperor penguins, yes, the father, they stay with the eggs of their young for 2 whole months in very, very cold weather without eating. That's right, without eating or without moving from their spot. Wow. They wait until their mother or the mother comes back with food for the young, who by then have hatched. If the father did not commit to stay with the eggs, the babies would die. So they're here to tell us, if something is important to you, even if you feel like giving up, put in some extra effort and carry on. Others depend on you. Yes, weather the storm, no matter what. Aha! Here we have 2 ocelots, and they are here to teach us about charisma. Yes, charisma, that is using your energy to attract. It means being able to attract others. And the ocelots are attracted to each other because all living things give out a certain energy, as you may already know. We attract living things into our lives that have similar energy to ours. If you want people to treat you well, you have to treat others well. Be joyful, giving, helpful, loving, and understanding. And these are the kind of people that will want to play with you and be with you, because if that's the energy you have, that is the energy you will attract. Charisma. Ah, the lovely giraffes. They are here to teach us about compassion. Compassion is really maybe another big word, but all it means is feeling what somebody else is feeling. The giraffes are making each other feel better. Look at them. There's 3 of them, and they're all almost tied up together. You too can make others feel good. Sometimes all you need to do listen, give a hug, speak a word of kindness and understanding, or give people time to be alone. You will usually know what to do. Just listen to your heart. Know that everything is all right in the bigger picture, and that you do not need to heal anyone, or you do not need to fix anyone. Just offer your help and see what they would like you to do to help. Compassion. Know that everything is all right just as is. Next, we have, what is that? Yes, those are ants. Yeah, and they're here to teach us about generosity. And that means to be able to give and also to receive openly. Do you like giving? The ants give a lot to the other ants so that the colony will function well. The ants receive from each other as well as give to each other. That is what completes the cycle. You cannot just give, and you cannot just receive in life. You must be able to do both. When you give, you may get something back, but don't expect anything back. You give only when you want to give, knowing that the other will feel good because you are giving. When someone gives you something, you receive with an open heart. Generosity. Wow. I think there's magic in the wings. This is a beautiful swan. And she is here to teach us about humility, being humble. Humility is knowing within that you are great without having to show off. Swan is a beautiful bird. She is sure of herself. She is often the center of attention. When she flaps her wings, it is not to show off. She only flaps her wings because it is necessary. Swan doesn't have to show to others that she is great. And neither do you. You were born great, just as you are. It is not what you do that makes you great, but it is what is within your heart and soul that makes you great. So, when you are humble, you know that you are great, but you don't need to show off, right? Well, once again, boys and girls, we have come to the end of this journey with our animal friends. I really appreciate our animal friends. What a lovely bunch of friends they are teaching us, right? So, until next time, we say goodbye. Goodbye.